Today's cybersecurity lesson, cover your cam. People around the world are catching on to this idea. You should put a cover on your webcam when you're not using it. We've all gotten pretty comfortable using our webcams to have virtual meetings with our friends, family, and coworkers. But when we hang up, could someone uninvited take a peek? Hackers can gain access to your computer's camera in a variety of sneaky ways. They can exploit vulnerabilities in operating systems, applications, or firmware. These kinds of security flaws can allow bad guys to take control of your webcam remotely. You might have even given them access to your webcam because you granted permissions to an application you installed. Or maybe you clicked on a link in a phishing email and you wound up downloading malware like remote access trojans that lets them activate your webcam without your knowledge. Rats. And it's not just cybercriminals who want to spy on you. Governments, corporations, and even schools have been found to secretly access the camera on people's devices. No matter what kind of spyware they're using, or who they are, there's an easy fix. Unplug your external camera when you're not using it. Or, if it's built in, stick a piece of tape over it. You can even buy a cute little slider. Just close the door in their faces. Not today, sneaky peepers. To #learnmorecybersecurity, subscribe to Socratica.